Good afternoon. My name is Asute Solomon, and this is a presentation on our first year design project. Agriculture is basically a science of cultivating plants and animals for fiber, food, and fuel. You will bear with me that the agricultural industry is the one of the largest and the most important industries in the world. Now, the development of agriculture spans a thousand of years, and it has been affected by human cultures, by climate variations, and also by evolving technology. Now, despite the evolution of the agricultural industry, most farmers depend on traditional methods of irrigating crops. In developed countries, most farmers use more improved irrigation sprinklers, which are stationary irrigation sprinklers. And after careful investigations and research work that my team and I have done on these irrigation sprinklers, we have realized some of the limitations, and hence we have come up with a more developed mechanical machine to solve these problems. Most of the problems that we found with these irrigation systems, especially the traditional ones, was that it was time wasting and it was also energy wasting. After careful and critical product design specifications that we have gone through, we have come up with this mechanical machine called the movable irrigation sprinkler to minimize the problem of time wasting and energy wasting.
I'm Hicham Fodera Kaptea. I'm here to present on the ideas of the MIS. The main function of the MIS is to irrigate crops and plants. The MIS is coated with aluminium to prevent rusting. A sub-inline and a large house have 130 to 100 millimeters in diameter. The total cost of the MIS is 6,000 Ghana cedis. It's mainly designed for farmers. The MIS has a height of 3 meters high, and each sprinkler head can sprinkle about the total area the MIS can sprinkle is 100 to 100 by 80 within. It's very easy to assemble and is assembled. Once the products have been manufactured, it will be transported to the main center for distribution. And any part that has been stored over 6 months and above will be tested before use. Okay, with this, the MIS should be stored in a dry place for long time. The total lifespan of the MIS is 20 years and has a warranty of 4 years. And this MIS comes with a user manual for effective work.
My name is Akibla Asari Bisma. I'll be taking you through the conceptual designs. In the course to solve this problem, we came out with several conceptual designs. And after several considerations, and considering the pros and the cons and the limitations of each conceptual design, the final was to make the basic metric method, which we use to evaluate other conceptual designs. And after thorough evaluation, we finally considered this concept as our final design.
I'm a video maker, Alex, taking you through the parts of the movable irrigation system. This is the base, which contains the electric motor and the gear system. And this is also a pair of wheels. This is a pressure water booster. And this is the stem, which contains the subway lines. This is the sprinklers. The sprinklers. And this is a transistor. This also a case which involves the alternator and the generator.
We are here to present on the working principle of the movable irrigation sprinkler. The movable irrigation sprinkler basically contains two working principles, which are the moving aspect of it and the water distribution aspect of it. I will take you through the moving aspect of the movable irrigation sprinkler. Basically, the generator and alternator, which is placed inside this piece, starts the action of the moving aspect. The generator is set into action, which supplies power to the alternator. The alternator inside converts the power received from the generator into an electrical energy. The electrical energy which has been produced is being supplied to the motor in the base of the movable irrigation sprinkler. The motor initiates the gears into action to propel the movable irrigation sprinkler. We have a track type of wheels which prevents the movable irrigation sprinkler from starting in the course of working. And basically that's the whole that's the moving aspect of the movable irrigation sprinkler.
I also take you through the water distribution aspect. Water is first drawn from the water source by water pump. The water pump increases the water pressure, which passes through the pipe moves connected to this region. The red thing you see here is the tap, which controls the water pressure as it moves through the base. The water gets to this water booster, and the water booster further pumps it up through the sampling lines and it gets to the lactars. There are holes in the lactars which allow the water to get to the sprinklers. The sprinklers also sprinkle the water on the top of the desired unit.
My name is Jefferson Abel. And I'm Jason Marcos. Okay, together we are presenting on a building that is employing and bringing this artifact. See, we employ, there are several building techniques, and amongst it include empathy. Empathy simply means feeling the pain of a user, You see, empathy simply means feeling the pain of a user and creating an artifact that will help get that pain. So we employ empathy because most farmers using the traditional way of farming complain of wastage due to bending and the stress they go through when they are watering their crops. We decided to make a transplant that will be able to move on their own, digest it in the pattern, move on their own and sprinkle crops the same way as the watering can do. This will help reduce the stress and also help prevent the waste. Also, we employ the lateral thinking technique. Lateral thinking is basically one of the most powerful tools of business. Lateral thinking simply means thinking outside the box. See, initially, traditionally, the sprinklers we know already is stationary. That's it's only this part. It's there and it just sprinkles water over a wide area, over an area. That will reduce its efficiency. So we, as engineers, we decided to think laterally, think outside the box, and try to do something new from what we traditionally know. So we decided to employ a moving aspect of the stationary sprinkler that's helping it to water crops efficiently and with less speed and saves time too.
To also talk about what I have said, we also came up with the combination technique, and with this combination technique, it deals with bringing different parts together in order to form one final product. And then you can see here we have the normal traditional sprinkler, which is being fixed to the base of the mower. And then on top of the base, we also have the generator casing housing the alternator. And the alternator gives power to the gear system, the base of the MIS, as you can see right. And also, we also have the hoops here, the hoops. Which was employed from tracks or which were employed from the automobile, which helps the MIS to move on the farmland. And then also we have the gears which helps it to move at different speeds on the farmland. And then also we also came up with another technique which is the very strong technique. With this very which is the NIS. And with this, we recommend it to all farmers.
Okay, so I'm the supervisor. From the overview of what happened to be an presentation, from the introduction, you can see that farmers will usually spend much energy and time in the irrigation aspect of their farming methods. Hence, we as engineers, young engineers, the nobles, moved out to solve a problem facing this. So we came out with the MIS as I've already spoken about. We are very flexible and everything about it. Now, we recommend this MIS to all farmers who want to gain high productivity in their farming system. So we as a group, think that when farmers employ this, the very low productivity in the farming system in Africa especially will reduce and the economic growth will be highly achieved. Therefore, we call upon the nation actually to help us to explore more of this product that all farmers will start using it, and I believe that the solution to the problem will be met. Thank you very much.
I'm Richmond Agenikwat, and my brother here is
Sapu Afri.
We are here to share our experience since the setup of this group.
Before the setup of the group, I was a shy type of person. But due to frequent presentations and expression of views to the group members, I have overcome this shyness. And now I've gotten the confidence to speak in public. And also the group has helped me to do deep research to find solutions to a particular problem.
Also, honestly speaking, I really get bored when the leader calls for frequent meetings. But I didn't know the leader was helping me to be time conscious and also responsible. This has really helped me to be responsible and time conscious in my individual assignments. Also, the group really had fun during this team bonding. It has helped us to be fearless in speaking publicly. I know most of us wish to get this group in second year. We are the team nobles, and all of us are noble men. Thank you.
So finally, we are very sincere, we are the number, and we are the nobles, as Father said earlier on. This is the MIS for which we do to solve the problem facing our economy. Thank you very much.
MIS.